Francois feels that a man can only take so much before his dignity demands that he rise up against an absurd and unjust universe. I am going to need a partner in crime. Luckily, Francois has a girl on the inside. Dear Bernice, it was nice meeting you this weekend in the bathroom. I hope your stomach has settled. I know you informed the matron of our presence, but I want you to know I hold no grudge. You are so upset from hearing all the horrible things that Trent Preston has been saying about you, and you probably weren't yourself. I think Trent really needs to be taught a lesson for calling you a fat cow and an ugly whore. I suggest you take revenge by getting Sheenie kicked out of school. Everyone knows it would crush Trent if she were sent away. How to get her kicked out of school, you may ask? I have included a number of sleeping pills with this note. You must introduce one into her breakfast beverage each morning. She may be intelligent and beautiful, but she is not likely to pass her courses if she is falling asleep in class. Since meeting you, I have come to realize my interest in Sheenie was merely an adolescent infatuation. You seem like a much more genuine person. By the way, do you suppose there is any truth to the rumors that Trent lost his virginity to his first cousin? Perhaps you should ask around and see if anyone else has heard that. Be strong, Bernice. Take courage. Affectionately yours, Nick Twisp. P.S. Please destroy this note immediately.
Sound way too tragic.